Okay, we're back. Part 5, I believe. Do we really want to go there? I don't think so.
That's a long drop.
Holy fuck. You definitely don't want to go there. I'm kinda safe, since he's following us. It should be this place, somewhere here. That door, maybe? Before we realize that we need communication and those kind of stuff activated, so then we're gonna need to go on the other side of the map and so okay, wait, this is kinda this is Delta. So on the left side, far left side was oh my fucking god, that Omega is kinda scaring me. Yeah, Lambda Delta Theta and then... But fucking Omega is completely outside of the map and in opposite way from our very final destination, and that kinda worries me. Is he friendly? Should be. Actually, looks like that we're on freaking wrong side of the map if we want to go there. Do we check all of those? We're gonna do this quickly. What do we do now? Do we go in that direction then? I mean, I don't know. Nope.
Careful, Simon, careful.
And this is the way where it started from, right? Okay, this might be place where I'm gonna be stuck for a while. Looks like. At least he's following us.
Hell of a day, am I right? Can't believe how much I'm sweating in this suit.
Yeah, okay, so red lights are enemies. Anything else is actually friendly. I still don't get this. If I move this to the right, it's gonna go right. So he's catching some... Am I really that fucking blind?
Yeah, right.
This doesn't look good though. My reflection. Something we need to save them from this hell. Yeah, well, chess. Grouped opponent, thanks God. I don't feel like playing chess right now, even though I'm good at that, kinda not. It's exciting to watch. Something claim Delta. Half a year ago I'd be worried I have Koya and won't clean the back, the black blood from the machinery. Now its crusty surfaces seems to complement, even outshine what Delta was. What the fuck? The light is hurting my eyes. He's telling me I don't need this virtuous flesh inside my skull to see salvation. I will gladly remove them, stop them from obfuscating this divine mission. Man, can you help me with this or not? Well, I'm gonna assume that we can't really do anything here. I'm gonna need to do something with that antenna, definitely. I'm just not sure, should I keep turning that till maybe I find something else? Control room. We could use control room though. Of course. Is he going to open this? Hopefully. Nice. We need to find some info. I don't think that we're gonna find anything good on that, at least. But now we can suddenly use this. Hackers is doing some strange shit. He just took Zeppelin back to Tesla. Don't let him dog. Shut it the fuck down. Hmm. get the idea though, but I don't get what the fuck. Wait. We are here. This is antenna. Do we need to get inside? Or that is outside and the red... Yeah, red objects are actually inside. So once when I go out, I just need to keep going and I'm gonna reach landing platform. And on the left side is HQ. Is that actually the landing point? I mean, I could go and explore just for the sake of, you know, safety that I'm not missing anything. But yeah, there is really nothing here. So it's most likely dead. Even though it feels empty. Maybe we need to go to the HQ. Let's try. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck happened to these people? I don't know, I feel like this map is not really that correct as I want to be. I was already here, this is HQ. And I didn't found anything. Well, aside from that button though. That's the robot which is following us. Couple more ships. Messages. I don't know, okay, everything is fine there. Again, why I have a feeling that this chest is gonna have some connections with our progress here. I don't like that. That was... weird. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing right now here. Seriously. My HQ is empty, obviously. There we go, this is transport area, so... here... we should find something, but that's not happening. We're inside. I don't know. Is the beginning. Let's try and go on left side, I guess. Although I'm pretty sure that we're gonna find that antenna here. I actually do remember this place, it's on the left side. Okay, this is what we are going to do. It is a green color though. We are getting something, but what? And I'm not sure how the fuck do we check. What the hell did we found in first place?
Brandon, did you move the Carthage casing? We need to test that one before we ship it.
I don't know what should that supposed to be.
Man, you can really tell when Astrid is off platform. This place turns into such a rock. Not in a good way either.
Those numbers though looks like some sort of code. And that kind of worries me. What the fuck? Holy. Can we go? Oh well. We are exploring, but I don't know what to think about this. Obviously this is the place where we wanna be, but so we could call. We can actually call any of those three, but it really depends where we actually move antenna.
Calm down, we're safe.
Oh, it's really disconcerting popping in and out of existence like that. Where are we now?
Delta. At least that's what you said before the crash.
Oh, right. Of course, is this a Zeppelin?
Appropriately named. You think it can get us to Theta?
It's a cargo transport. They use them for moving materials between the sites, anything that's too big for the shuttles. I'm sure it can carry us. Why won't it work? Come on. Oh, the tool chip is bust.
Isn't that part of the Omni tool?
Look who's been paying attention.
We have to deal with that back at Upsilon.
Then you know how it works. We need to get a new tool chip and switch it.
Care to point me in the direction of the closest tool chip storage?
I think it would be easier to just take one from a robot.
What? Just knock a robot over the head and steal their chips?
The toolbox over there says it has a stun baton. You could use that.
Come on. I don't want to hurt anyone. Isn't this a bit much?
It's just a robot, Simon.
We're just robots. Sort of. I'll get us a chip.
I feel sorry.
Guess I have no choice.
About that robot. If we find him and if he doesn't become enemy, which might be the case. I kinda like this, that we actually need to chase robots and do damage. Not really a common thing for Frictional Games, if you know what I mean.
This works.
But yet again, we did damage that robot, which means that...
Be mad, okay? We really needed that chip. We'd be stuck here.
Could you do it? Kill a robot like that?
I get attached to them too. I'm not a monster. But in this case, it had to be done.
Is there a difference between them? I went for the small one.
No! Not a cage! Those are so cute!
What?
Oh, don't worry. They're dumber than rocks.
You're the worst. It's just beginning to sink in. I mean, really sink in. I'm a robot.
Didn't we cover this already?
Guess I've known ever since I woke up at Upsilon. I just keep suppressing it. Like my brain doesn't want me to think about it. It's really getting hard not to think about it.
Yeah. Could you maybe hit that switch over there so we could get moving?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Gladly. Maybe.